our Lord Jesus Christ bought them and uplifted everyone. No exceptions. Jesus was famous for extending a wrath of welcome to everyone that he met. Seeing God's Spirit at work among the masses of people, crossing over all kinds of human-made lines and boundaries. Each one of us, gathered within this holy place, have already received Christ's radical welcome ourselves. Our Lord calls us all that we are to share our best efforts to extend that same welcome. See that same Spirit at work, working in all of God's people. God's hope for us all is that our eyes would be opened in powerful ways to see the unique value, gifts, and talents shared with all of God's children, and that we would celebrate these people as a gift to the world from our Lord. May our gracious Lord extend to each of us strength to remove those things that separate Christ's body here on earth and to replace them with a true desire to work in fellowship with one another. May our God walk with us each day of our lives and empower each one of us to accomplish great things, not for our own glory, but rather for the glory of a God who has an infinite amount love for the world between.